Coming. They're actually going to be coming out this door, so if you want to...
Paul Wells! How do I make it focus?
It'll focus.
No, no, it's still there.
I just point right there.
Mary's there.
Light it. Oh, now the red light's
okay.
On.
It's not focused. It's not focused.
Oh, man, he's high as high as high as high.
I guess the only reason I tell you this whole story is that right before we left for our tour a couple weeks ago, I got some terrible news from home, and it appears that after an exceptionally long life of 15 years, Charlotte had passed away. She was just grazing in this pasture, and she fell over. So I'm going to dedicate this song to my cow, Charlotte. It's called Run High Girl.
Don't be scared, you've got to Four, three, two, one.
ones later adapted, and I've been singing it since the late 40s. It's going to be an old tune.
All in all is heaven. Davis, Princeton Tigertone, college medical. It's a veritable compilation of fight songs and alma maters of some of the, shall we say, lesser institutions on the eastern coast of the United States. And while these schools may think this song is a tribute to them, we don't. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, Lord, Jeffrey Ambus was a soldier of the king, and he came from across the sea. And for his royal majesty, he fought with all his might, for he was a soldier loyal and true. And he conquered all the enemies that came within his sight, and he looked around for more when he was through. Oh,
oh, Thank you.
school up in the north at Princeton, and I get kind of homesick because there's all this concrete and not many trees and not much grass around. So I decided that I'd arrange a song for the group that would remind me of just lying back in Tennessee under a willow tree with a little stream flowing by, sipping a lemonade and eating a moon pie. And oh gosh, it brings tears to my eyes just thinking about it. So I decided to arrange this song for the Tigertones. It's entitled The Running River. Unfortunately, they did not like the song at all. In fact, they hated it. So, because they're Yankees, they can't help it. But anyway, I told them, look, I'm a modern Southerner, I can compromise. So I wrote this like second verse. It's got this northern industrial twang to it. I challenge you to pick it out. So please enjoy Swanee River.
How I love it, how I love it, my dear old Swanee. I give the world to thee. I'm on the folks in D-I-X, I even know my laddies. Waiting for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I get to the Swanee records.
I love the Tigertone records.
to the 70s, that dark and dubious decade, when big hair was alright, surfing was out of sight, and making out was all night. Now the Tigertones told me to tell you this is the last song we're gonna do for you tonight. But first, we gonna do you like the farmer did the potato. We gonna plant you now and dig you later. As Dr. Riff, Dr. Casper, and Dr. Slappy bring you the Jackson 5 smash hit, Stop the Love You Say.
Moonlit is my thoughts all strange. Son.
that this heart of mine embrace as
so in love.
is get our songs, whether we just sort of take them from other groups, or whether we write them ourselves, or how we get them. Well, the next song is actually transcribed and written by a member, current member of the group, and that's Matt Barnhart right here. It's a very recent song. We just learned it about 6 months ago, and it's sort of an anticipation of this tour. It's a beautiful ballad called Welsh Lullaby.
Hush, my dear one, sleep serenely. Now, my lovely slumber deep. Mother, won't you, all in glory, close your eyes now, go to sleep.
May you slumber.
Oh, Sarah. into such a cozy room. The windows are illuminated by evening sunshine through them, fiery gems for
to show. previous decade, when Vitalis was all right.
Oh, that's... Yes.
Surfing was out of sight.
Out of sight!
Making out was all right. Tigertones told me to tell you this is the last song we're gonna do for you. But first, we're gonna do you like the father did the potato. We're gonna plant you now and dig you later. As Dr. Paperclip asks you the musical question, who put the bomb?
I'd like to thank the God who wrote the song that made my baby.
Better.
quick vote, and it was a very close vote. But we decided that since you've been such a fantastic audience, we'll give you one more. This next and last song we'll be doing for you is Coney Island Baby. It's a barbershop tune. It's the first song the Tigertones ever sang. We were founded back in 1946. Thank you again for having us.
Goodbye, my Coney Island.
Goodbye, my Coney Island.
Bye, my Coney Island. For our final number, we would like to do a very, very special song. It's sort of our signature song, traditional closer, and.